a good boxer born there, you know. So,
by the way, I saw your dad and Arce. I think your dad needs to make a comeback. He looks like he's ready to fight. Who would you want to see him fight right now? What would be a good fight for Julio?
He should fight De La Hoya.
He should fight De La Hoya? They should both make the comeback. Who wins that one?
Yeah, my father have an injury, but he said don't care. I think I like with De La Hoya because De La Hoya take advantage like Canelo with his opponent when he fought Chavez first and second time. So I want to see that third fight.
You know, your dad punched me like a joke. He can still punch. He has power.
Yeah, power.
Natural power.
See, power and good condition.
Every day he runs, right? Every day, I said 10 kilometers, 10 miles.
Yeah. So, you know, and run very important for boxing.
You run a lot.
You know, yes. He said Pepe Walker, trainer.
Yes.
So Olympic.
Yeah.
He said in La Hoya, when he running in the Olympic team, all the time stay in the first place. You know, he's a very good runner. So that makes sense.
It's good. It's good. So there you have it. Your dad's doing okay, though. Yes, I saw him today with Mauricio Suleiman. Did you watch it?
Something mad, not like father, but my father is great because it's great because he have 122 fights. So it's good mentally, physical, you know, for a boxing.
He's very lucky. Very lucky.
57, 58 years.
And he's healthy.
He's pretty healthy, so I like him.
But you know what's amazing about your dad? Some people tell me, Julio, he's the best ever. Some people say he's number two. Everybody have him top four or five in history. What do you say about that?
I think, yes, he's one of the best.
Who else is with him?
Top
who,
10.
Who do you have with him as the best ever? So your dad won.
Yeah, you know, I don't like to talk about these things, you know, because there's a lot of years in boxing. So, like, Willie Pep. Not the only
of
guy,
course.
And he never take a punch in one round.
Yes, that's true.
So he's not a famous boxer in today. And so, but like elie, Chavez,
Duran,
Mayweather, and Tyson. You know, I like these five guys.
Too. Did you meet all of them, Julio?
Yes, I meet all.
What was it like meeting Muhammad elie?
No, I'm very. I have like 3-4 years.
Really.
You know, it's just great, and I don't know. It's,
Tyson loves your dad. I saw them in Vegas. He hugged your dad, wouldn't let go of him for a minute.
Tyson is a good, you know, Tyson is a great person. Other time I see him, he kissed me or throw me a punch, you know. Like,
you should punch him once back and see what happens.
No. Sorry, I must be like, I see Tyson, I say like, oh, I put like, ooh, praise it, you know?
Does he put some mustard on the punch? Can you feel it when he punches you?
A little bit, yeah.
Is it heavy?
Yeah. Hey, don't, when he hit me, he's like,
He puts it.
Yeah.
That would have been
good. Like my father punch you?
Yeah.
Like that.
I want to see you and Mike Tyson spar.
No.
He's 55, Julio. He's been retired.
No, but like my father. No.
Listen, I've seen you spar everybody. Triple G, si. Kid Chocolate, when Kid Chocolate was the champion. Si. You sparred every European that was here. Who was the best sparring you ever had in your life?
Different styles, you know, different styles. Time, you know.
Some guys.
When you don't stay in shape, you know, all the sparring difficult. All the sparring partners very difficult. So, difficult sparring, like guys from European, Kazakhstan, have a 300-400 amateur fights.
More, yeah.
Champions,
yeah.
Southpaws. So
yes, they turn pro at 28,
Better than any fighter in boxing, you know, so.
They're disciplined. Julio, they're very disciplined.
So, in sparring, that guy is the best, one of the best.
They're tough.
Guys, amateurs.
All right, there you have it, guys. Make sure to tune in Julio Cesar Chavez Jr. Follow him on Instagram and YouTube, too, now. What's a YouTube channel?
I don't know.
All right, we're going to look it up. But he posts
Julio Cesar Chavez Jr.
Make sure to follow him. FaceNewsReport.com. It's a back report.